fucked. Nick Garcia's coming for you. Happy belated. God damn, what a way to celebrate it. This is Skateline NBD. How y'all doing? I'm Nick Garcia. That's who I want to be today, okay? You see that shit? I get to be him.
The clip you're about to see is not for those with weak stomachs. This is for fat people, lazy people, stupid people. And even if you are all three of those, please don't do this, because why?
DBS, red flag. Now, if you're telling your new team writer we need a welcome to the team video and he sends you iPhone footage, Dr. Purple Teeth GoPro footage, and some street shit from a text message, it's a bad sign of what's to come. But in this case, it's Cody Mack, you got lucky. This is fine right now. Nigga got toothpick in his mouth and fucking sneezing and all types of crazy shit. Everything's gonna look good from him, but still. You get your film out there and you make a fucking video. This is advice, next time, okay? We're not gonna have this talk again. Play Machine welcomes Axel Kreisberg to the team. His name is simple, I didn't even know. This whole time I was like, Axel what? Axel who? Kreisberger? Sound like some in and out about to put on the menu, and it's not. The U is silent. Europe just trying to fuck with us. These are the niggas that can't decide on one O. They got the regular O, the other one with the X through it, two dots, and like that little Spanish asterisk. When they put sleep, it's three O's like that. It's confusing. It's just like, why don't you just write a Z? Europe, what are you doing? Anyways, so. No more this Axel, what's his last name? I don't want him to go into a deep depression because when he puts his pro board on the wall and mom's is like, what's that name right there? And the kid like, I don't know mom, let's get it anyway. She's like, no, it sounds dangerous or something Nazi. It's not, it's just a regular ass name with a silent U. That's the point. This week's damn nigga goes to Tory Budwell for doing the same grizzly ad for like the fourth time, thinking nobody would notice. Appreciate that. All them niggas on your team, this is how you do it.
Well, I'll put a suit on and do some cartwheels with Fonzo Rawls.
Thanks, Tory, appreciate that shit.
And at this moment, Dustin knew he fucked up.
How would you feel if you were writing for a company for like 10 years? Won contests, got all types of publicity, put out pretty good parts, Nyjah just left, and when it's finally time for your shoe and your prominence, they give you something called the New Jack. DC, let me reintroduce you to your team writer, Felipe Gustavo. Remember him? The nigga that rode over here up from Brazil on an alligator back up the Gulf of Mexico?
And then having to win the Tampa Am just to stay in the damn country.
You seen the emotional story? Y'all put it out. He been here. You give him a shoe called the hashtag nigga been here.
Cause the New Jack thing just doesn't, like, I don't understand why you would do it. Maybe it's cause it's a new shoe, new technology. I don't care. He doesn't get one of those. Give it to one of the little Canadian boys that y'all be trying to hope doesn't leave for Nike.
This is good night from another episode of Skateline NBD. I hope you enjoy yourself. Oh shit, Tory Putwell, everybody. Go ahead, tell these niggas good night. Do it, go ahead. Tory, say something. That's a real grit. Look, hands up, I'm getting down. No, I'm gonna make you a sandwich. You're not gonna eat me. So I'm gonna just give you this. Ah! Another episode of Skateline NBD is done. Son, cancel everything you had going on for the day and click these links. And then wake up tomorrow and continue on.